Itiski TV. Kaizer Chiefs 1, Maritzburg United 2. Junior, a very entertaining game, a very tactically demanding game. Good first half, Maritzburg United, nothing much to offer, playing five defenders, Usiyanda Xulu as the fifth defender. And then in the second half, they take out Usiyanda Xulu, Phumlani Ntshangase goes back to the midfield, and bang, within 2 minutes, they score two goals. Ubona njani umdlalo mfethu?
Yeah, my brother, ngibonile game was very, as we said, game
cool.
Very, very good game. First half, Kaizer Chiefs, it was 2-2 for me. Yeah, Kaizer Chiefs dominated first half, first 20 minutes, 28 minutes first half. Kaizer Chiefs should have converted. But because of Azanga Batata, my chance to have. And as me, Shoma Respect didn't play well first half. He can play in Mangi Pega, he can coach Eric Tinka. I think this thing you go to Phumlani Ntshangase play as a right back. Usiyanda Xulu as a center back coming in the middle. They abula the game because they couldn't combine our touches. So he abula the game first up. But it's understandable because we were he can play in a game 7-0. Look now they 1-2-1. Because we were keep the shape. Very tactical. Beba move by shape by keeper Gamnan. Kaizer Chiefs, Bebanga threat. They never had clear cut chances.
Remember, sorry, I'm sorry to cut you. Remember, Sukulumile ngokuthi kwi semi-final ye Telkom knockout. Maritzburg United defeated the Kaizer Chiefs by blocking his suppliers, cutting down the diagonal balls. It was the same tactic as well. Ukuthi when the show ukuthi Nazir Ali, Rushin Derek, wonke ama defenders, they defend well. This time around, it was the same tactic and it worked again.
My brother, Joba ngukutshelile when you watch the game. Kuzoba nzima for Ernst Middendorp. I'm talking about the coach Kaizer Chiefs. Ukuyina la game asele. It's very very predictable. Ngishilo nalo sami indlela odlala ngayo namhlanje. Idetermine indlela oyodlala ngayo in future. So the way Kaizer Chiefs idlala ngayo ama game wayo. Yes, they were winning. Especially it was proven last week. As Mshilo, they played with a team at Alaguta Africa. The last, even number 16, they struggled, they scored at the 70th minute. The goal was crappy. So today it was proven, my brother. Ian Zagil and Namtanja, Kaizer Chiefs, Maunga Pega, like they never had clear cut chances. Ngoba indlela abapredictable they play, you can't play U Castro no Samir Nurkovic Emma Saitin. And then you expect those players, they can't take players on. Maba so cross up across the Laban. Ngoba extensa abo is to cross the ball. Who they gonna cross? So Ukama, we needed players such as Ukama, maybe about three. Like it's just many telling a false number nine. A team like Kaizer Chiefs doesn't have to play with a target man. Many telling a false number nine. Dynamic three players. Abafana no Kama. Players who can take, who can play without the ball, who can move. Who can a third man run? They are very static. Ukama, Usami Nokovic, no Castro. Iban Vima, umchalo ungoba umchalo kinyuhlala gu Kama Billiard. Guba ngata against the Knicks. Very very disappointed. And ngisashilo namanje ngisazoyiphinda. I coach is very predictable. Always he bring first sub yakhe uZuma. Why? I'm sorry my brother. All the coaches, Kaizer Chiefs need to cut the supplier. They playing with ama fullbacks abadlali ngama wing. No, I'm telling you he's gonna struggle going forward. Kaizer Chiefs culture it doesn't play like that. You break anyway. You can break in the middle sideways. Anyway, you don't have to be predictable. You understand? Sure.
All right. Now obviously we can't avoid the fact that Akpeyi made the mistake for the first goal. And a lot of people were shouting Khune, my fans kala Khune ukuthi akangene. What do you think of Middendorp changing Khune from Nedbank Cup angamfaki kule match? What do you think of Akpeyi?
Khune, I told you last time. Lendwana ne Itumeleng Khune, one of the best goalkeeper in Africa. Not Kaizer Chiefs in Africa. He can attack, he can play. I play for this team, my brother. I know very well Uguti, what does Itumeleng Khune is not a short stopper, he can attack. You sometimes need a clever keeper. If you check it distribution, Akpeyi, intending, timing. I'm a drop kick, my name is that ball, as an experienced goalkeeper. Use a punch, dambe. You understand? He's an international goalkeeper. 76 punch, bruh. Punch at that ball. Or leave it, leave that ball. Leave it. ngihlale ebalini angithi uyabona ukuthi mhlamba ngeke phela bekangekho show angeke enze mistake eswa show akahlale ebalini and then it because there was a defender that they traveler nale le bola bel traveler slowly bekumele ahlale ebalini wenze plan enkulu I mean if coach
what would be your message then to coach Middendorp ukuthi next time from now on until last 10 games ku league qala ngokhune noma continue with Daniel Akpeyi
Kululeko, I've said it, my brother, last week. I've been saying not last week only. Itumeleng Khune deserve to start and finish there. I Kaizer Chiefs the way appearing a corner this year, Gulik. Ungizwe kahle. All these years, Itumeleng Khune udlala irole enkulu. I Kaizer Chiefs ukuthi izibe beyifika nakubo idliwa kuma final. You understand? He's played a big role. Monga bekunama vital save that umfana wenza. The bola lele adliwa lo mfana wethu. The boy was not gonna do this, my brother. One of the best talent. He's got a big heart. Because the Chiefs, we don't need a goalkeeper, only good goalkeeper, you need a big heart. The team is a Itapia band. He has let so many people down. We understand that my point people are needed. Now the gap is not too much. Sometimes they're leading them with 7 points, with one game in hand. Anything can happen. They're still going to play first twice, home and away. They're still going to go play Pirates on the 29th this month. Play Sundowns. Very tough. It will be a cup final.
What kind of, do you still believe we're going to get a 7 point gap, manje? Sundowns are still have the upper hand for you, in your opinion?
Kululeko, my brother, will be straightforward to you. I don't see Kaizer Chiefs winning the league. I will be honest with you. The way badlala ngakhona, it's not convincing. You need to combine, my brother. You need to attack in all angles. Ubrizi Thebula, he is first up every day. Uzuma, he's first. All that. Manga checka wonka makocha dlala na. Kevin Johnson at the party played with him. Wakati supply. Wo attacka ngama fullbacks. If pega manje ukunene. The coach is very clever. Utshela utholani. The wing. Ngikhuluma ngegoal number 12 Messi. It's very simple. You tell them ukuthi uforce the lomfana odlala Kaizer Chiefs, the right back. He mustn't go forward. Make sure you go to him. The best way to attack is to defend is to attack. And wafaka ungizwe kahle. Wafaka utile enhlasini is udlala attack immediately coming from inside. But he put him on the wing. You know why? He wanted good abafana bangabi more offensive. I'm khuluma ngama fullback okay. And it works for them. And in Sasho Namanje, again the way Kaizer Chiefs scored the goal yabo le one. Yaga Samovic is pretty terrible again, cross. Assistant Chiefs. Kaizer Chiefs is not playing like this, my brother, I'm sorry. In Sasho Chela Namanje, very, very difficult. Kaizer Chiefs will never win the league. Sundowns will win the league. I'm saying for it, yeah.